In May 2016, LinkedIn published a post about their 2012 data breach, saying that we're taking immediate steps to invalidate the passwords and we'll contact those members. So we asked 249 LinkedIn users whether they have reset their passwords after receiving that email. And 48% said, no, I did not reset my password. And many participants took several weeks or even months to reset their passwords.